Florida Department of Transportation hosted a public meeting Tuesday, January 12th, at its Jacksonville Urban Office Training Building to discuss proposed improvements for Jacksonville's south side along San Jose Boulevard and Hendricks Avenue, or State Road 13. The project limits are Cornell Road to San Marco Boulevard. The informal open house provided the public an opportunity to review plans and to talk with FDOT representatives. More than 120 members of the community attended the meeting. There were more than 68 written comments completed by the public, and they are being reviewed by FDOT engineers. During the public comment period, 30 speakers provided remarks. The proposed improvements include resurfacing San Jose Boulevard and Hendricks Avenue from Cornell Road to San Marco Boulevard, removing on-street parking, constructing a 7-foot-wide bike lane, reconstructing driveways into businesses at the southeast corner of the Arcadia Drive intersection, reconfiguring the merge lane at the southernmost San Jose Boulevard intersection, replacing pedestrian signals with countdown signals, and evaluating and reconstructing ramps and curbs as necessary to comply with Americans with Disabilities Act requirements. The average traffic along this section of San Jose Boulevard and Hendricks Avenue ranges from 22,000 to 27,000 vehicles per day. This corridor serves a high volume of bicycle and pedestrian traffic and is a route for the North Florida Bicycle Club. For more information, contact FDOT toll-free at 800-749-2967. Comments may be emailed to the FDOT project manager at craig.teal@dot.state.fl.us.